Mount Dora police say this surveillance video shows a disabled woman being abused by caregivers at a group home earlier this month. The video shows two different angles in which staffers appear to shove and punch the woman. Police say at one point, one caregiver can be seen placing her foot on the woman's head and then lifting her other foot off the floor, transferring all of her weight onto the woman's skull. In the arrest affidavit, detectives say the act could easily have caused great bodily harm or even death. The alleged abuse happened in a group home on Mary Lane, and according to the affidavit, the victim lives there due to diminished mental capacity and inability to care for herself. Last Monday, arrest warrants were issued for all four of the workers involved in the alleged abuse. They've been identified as 42-year-old Shanika Hester, 29-year-old Brenisha Blunt, 25-year-old Carolyn Joe, and 24-year-old Jalea Wiggins. Her mugshot was not available. All four women have since turned themselves in at the jail. The women were employed by the Orlando-based nonprofit Attain Incorporated, which operates dozens of group homes as well as day programs for adults with developmental disabilities. Last week, the director of Attain told WESH 2 News his agency's priority is keeping clients safe.
If there was ever a situation that where that would be compromised, that would be the utmost concern of ours.
Police say the four women who face charges no longer work for Attain. Two other staffers who witnessed the incident but did nothing to stop it reportedly have also been let go. Amanda Dukes reporting WESH 2 News.